Wow, Blueface just absolutely battered Ed Matthews. Fair play to Ed, but you can clearly tell Blueface is trained, his skills, his technique was a lot better. Ed was hoping for that big shot, but Blueface ate it. I have to give credit to Ed though, Blueface is a giant compared to him, so hats off to Ed. I think he was way more tired rather than hurt in my opinion, but what a fight, honestly.